This animal embed them too.
This boy, when he was born, he had a very large stomach.
He had a grand ventre.
Yesterday his father brought him.
Yes, I'm not doing anything
yet.
The father didn't think anything was happening, so the father went home and left the boy. But today, while we're praying, he noticed the pain is gone, the stomach is gone.